other one.
I'm all the way up.
I will do this every week until he is done. We're waiting on you, Shane.
This is Skateline NBD. Let's go.
So Jeremy Rogers had a new music video come out, and everything I would have said about it was conveyed into a t-shirt. Tell Jeremy how I feel.
How good is that shirt?
How good is that hat?
Not gonna find no brothers closer than these two right here, literally inches feet.
Don't almost play whack-a-mole with Cannon Skull. Y'all need space. Somebody gotta move to Russia.
Another one deal with America. Rochambeau, a game of Uno, however you figure it out is up to you.
It's dangerous.
It's exciting though. I wanna see who dies first. No, I'm just playing. Don't do this. Stop this now.
Party, 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 alcohol and narcotics. Hell yeah, it's a party.
Yeah, that's right. You gotta have alcohol in your system to think this shit is any type of good. Steven Fernandez, I know you trying to find a way back. Music is not for you, son. If I have to send that nigga with a t-shirt to your house too, nigga, cause I'm not playing. This was god awful. You ever seen the videos of the tsunami when little Filipino people are trying to run from the shit? Their faces? That face of fear and just, wow, this fucking sucks to our whole village. That's what you did to my ears for about 2.5 minutes. You know what, Jeremy? You're okay right now.
That's how much this sucks. Jeremy Rogers, you're okay right now. Your next album, I'll buy the shit on iTunes. That's how bad that was, Steven.
This week's damn nigga, Jaco Jonin, just came at the entire game sideways. So if anybody wants to beat him up for being this incredible, go right ahead. Goes to Jaco Jonin. Eric Winkowski, your part just dropped. If this was the year 1989, you would be one of the top skateboarders. I'm talking about Gons, Nadas, you. Literally, all in the same category. But it is the year 2016. 16 years after the year 2000. 17 years after Prince dropped 19. Well, no, he did that probably around 80 something. Do the math. You're a little late on being great. I'm not gonna get too far on hockey because niggas don't play it. I mean, there's one, but he's light-skinned, so that's like half a nigga doing this shit. Donovan Piscopo stole the show. Bombed a hill, pushed, and ollied a small highway. Two lanes and a bike path. Should have been your one clip of dipper. Did that, dipped on out. You did the little trash can thing, unnecessary. Well, seems Santa Cruz has one nigga maximum. Sherrigan Shannon is out, Blake Johnson is in. Congratulations, Blake. Heads down for Sherrigan. God damn it, y'all could have kept him. Sad day, sad day. Hope you get a two-piece with a small biscuit. I'm Remillard, family finding a home. Goddamn, boy, you done bounced around harder than DC checks. This is good night from another episode of Skateline NBD, and Peter Hewitt, show them what you can do when the bear aspirin kicks in. That's right. Another episode of Skateline NBD. It's that.
I love this shit. I love it.
It's two links. Can I even click, dude? Nope, I can't. You can though. You can do it.